familiar with data scraping. It's a form of automated data collection, and Twitter owner Elon Musk is suing four Dallas County entities, saying they've been using the technology to grab information off of Twitter and causing issues as a result. Now, this lawsuit comes 2 weeks after he limited the number of tweets users can view each day.